Hey guys, welcome back to One Piece Unlimited Adventures Extras. Don't even remember what part. But we're gonna skip Crocodile today for the reason for the new chapter of One Piece. If you guys haven't read it yet, I suggest you read it. Celebration of Ace.
Ready? Fight!
Okay, I love Ace, indeed. His A attacks aren't probably the best for this type, since there's a bunch of enemies. Unless if you can get them in all in one direction, then it may be good. Actually, it's pretty decent. Yeah, try. Give Uncle Ace a huggy. That one's pretty good if you can do it right. Basically, the longer you shake it, the more flames you'll get out. But, I don't know why, but my controller sucks, so it's kind of hard to shake it. There we go. That's how you do it. Air one is pretty good. It's kind of like Enru's, I guess, but he jumps down. He doesn't just stay in the air. Enru, you cheap bastard. But yeah, I've gotten 10 to 20... personal messages asking me for the longest time to skip other people and just go straight to Ace. I guess everyone loves Ace, but I didn't want to. I wanted to, you know, I guess you can say either save the best for last, or I just wanted to do it in order. But because of today's One Piece comic, or chapter, I mean, I did not mean to do that. But because of today's chapter, I wanted to just skip Crocodile and go with Ace for now. For some reason, I have a feeling I already did Ace and Crocodile. If I did, oh well. I mean, you get two videos of Ace now if I did. If not, oh well. Burn. In the face. I'm surprised that they didn't give Ace more attacks, in my opinion. I thought they would. Because Ace is pretty good. Everyone loves him. And I guess I'll show you one of his techniques. He has two, actually. And this is my favorite. Hugs for everyone with big flaming balls. Or big flaming ball, but you know. Great balls of fire, I guess. Ah. In the face. Yeah. Technically, Ace shouldn't be hit. They must be wearing sea stone knuckles and using sea stone swords and stuff like that, I guess. Oh well. So, the people who've read the chapter of One Piece already, what would you think happened? Will they escape? Will they make it? I'm not gonna really say anything else. I want your guys' opinions if you want to. But other than that, I should probably get more monies now. Okay, let's see if I can get the bonus. Ah, I missed! Come on, come on, come on. Come on, be dead. Yes! That's right. That's what Uncle Ace likes. That would mean Luffy had a kid. That'd be creepy. Well, at least it killed half of them. There we go. That's the full one. You can do like five of them at once. That's right, Ace. Beat them up. Give me the money. There we go. Oh, let's get straight to the other one. Sorry, guys. If I can't get enough for one more, I'll do it. But that attack is so awesome, I can't help it. Okay. Come on, be dead. Or give me the money. Nope. Yeah, you guys should end your breakpoints with a triple one. I don't know why, it just doesn't work well. So, let's finish that. Aim for... oh, guess no one. No, didn't hit anyone. Guess it did. Yes, but he's dead. So, good thing. Probably need more. Okay, same breakpoints as last time. Okay, so I go this way. Turn back and shake it, baby. That didn't hit anyone. Okay, good. I can't do it right. It's hard. Oh, I got two. Okay, so let's finish off these. Probably should have saved the Great Balls of Fire for the last 25, but I'll save the other one for the last jerks. So yeah, I'll be getting some extra money and soon, so I'll definitely be getting One Piece Unlimited Cruise Part 1 first, and then I'll get Part 2. Just mainly for the fact that, one, I want to LP it, because, I don't know, I guess most of the people who subscribe to me are One Piece fans. Most, I mean, most people don't really watch my videos unless it's related to One Piece somehow, so, I don't know, in a way, it depresses me, kinda, but I really expected it when I first started doing One Piece. That's his second technique. Or his first one, technically. The Great Balls of Fire is actually the second technique. We died, we died. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ah, jerk generals. Ah, I probably missed more. I don't have enough. But I will in a second. Okay. You're gonna die now. Gimme. Perfect. Let's see if I can get you in a Oh, you jerk! Oh, I can't do it. Come on. T. Nope. Don't have enough. Ah, damn. Oh well. Let's just kill him with a breakpoint. This one. There we go.
Clear.
Money. Yes! In your face! By 5 seconds and 35 milliseconds, I guess. Oh, anyways, that was Ace. Anyway, guys, I'll talk to you later. I am out.